Hi, boys. This is Candy.
Inside that whorehouse is proud to present.
The vision. Round two.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
I know, I sure am.
Give it to me, yeah. Yeah. Doughboy.
This is Hamish, Gavin.
Oh, hold on to your pants, boys.
This is gonna be fun.
Alrighty, sports fans, here it is, the one, the only Dustin Guest, Doughboy, in a unbelievable attempt at ponage, has shot Hamish Gavin in the arm, apparently dissing the dude. But Hamish Gavin came back by dropping a building on his opponent, which I believe gives him the edge in this competition.
For Doughboy's entry, I like the handmade characters and the whole fighting scene, basically. But I didn't like that it didn't match the music. But overall, I'd have to say that it beat Hamish Gavin's entry by far. Because what the hell was his entry about? I have no idea. Flying tiki roll, man? I don't know. And the speaker coming out of his mouth? Okay, we're done. That's just a little too much for me. Yeah, his sucked.
Every single aspect of Doughboy's game has been up. Hamish Gavin, I don't know what to tell you, man. What the hell was that? Animation was alright, though. And it was creative as hell. Yeah.
Coming in big, strong. Round number two is
a handmade character
versus Kula Salmonode. These big dogs are ready to fight. Bark, bitch! Bark!
Yeah. Who should I pick this time? John's pretty good. Sweet. I'm picking him. Let's whoop some ass.
But C-Man's been gone for a long time. He probably sucks balls.
Nah, I don't think so. Z-Man could still kick ass.
An amazing bit opponent, Z-Man, in a Cinderella story of victory with handmade characters, stuffs HMC at the proverbial net, taking away his namesake. Z-Man, the replacement for Julius Simo. No. Whatever the hell his last name is taking home a piece of the crag, saying to the 3D MMing world, hey, what's up? You watched it, you can't unwatch it.
The song for Handmade Characters entry was awesome, just have to say that. And for his entry overall though, it was really good. In fact, I haven't even seen that Mario movie that he apparently made, but I love the Handmade Characters, so apparently I'm going to have to go watch that movie. But, so, if it wasn't for Z-Man who rocked, I think he would have been my winner for those two. But Z-Man just totally wiped him out. His was awesome. Z-Man, way to go.
Well, Handmade Character isn't really specifically dissing Kulos, Samino, or Z-Man. I mean, no one in specific, so, I mean, he's gonna get docked down for it, but not as much as he's gonna get docked down for his intro being about 8 seconds too short. Z-Man came in because Kulos Samino wasn't ever coming. It's been, you know, a month, 2 months, however long it's been. Z-Man did his entry in a day. So, you know, Z-Man comes in, has the best disc I've ever seen, and it fits the music perfectly. How he's telling him, you know, to leave and stuff, basically, and they don't want him around, and then he, you know, leaves, and, you know, it almost brought a tear to my eye. Yeah.
I didn't even go straight for.
Me too.
Har. Lizard.
And Denny Betterman, who makes me the wetter man. I mean, woman. Oh, I'm really a woman, I swear. Listen to this orgasm, it's real.
Oh yeah, you like that strap on your ass, yeah? Oh yeah. Call me Big Daddy. Big Daddy.
Big Daddy. Big Daddy, I want that cut. It hurts.
You know what? It doesn't even matter because, you know, their hands were all down my pants and I don't even know what I'm talking about. Does it really even matter? Does it? Really? Does it?
Oh! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Gotcha! Gotcha!
Aaron Hayes, you're such a good lover!
Real sports. Get them to play air hockey and we're even. That's right, Dustin Guest, back again, sports fans. Two entries completely devoid of ponage. The animation indeed spectacular, but unfortunately neither had the stuff that makes for a good pun. And at the end of the day, that's what's gonna win this competition, boys and girls. Give me the only thing.
Tired of trying. I'm tired of lying. Lizzie's entry was awesome. He dissed Denny, and the creativity was just amazing. And he matched the music, and it was just very awesome. I could watch that all day. And, yeah, so I guess that tells you that he beat Denny Betterman, at least for myself. And Denny sucked, no offense, but I guess it wasn't as bad as that one. But what's with the real sports? I mean, I don't know. It just didn't do it for me. Sorry, dude. Anyways. Yeah, so I'm done.
I'm going to have to disagree with Dustin on this one. I thought the poems are both pretty good. Better on Denny's, though. The animation was both awesome. The entertainment value of Lizards was higher, I thought, and it was funnier. But, yeah, the attack on Lizards, small games, I don't know, whatever you want to call it, table games, whatever, things like that, was pretty good too, though. Awesome, awesome entry, guys. Wicked, wicked, gnarly, wicked, awesome, wicked, gnarly.
Thank you for watching East Division Round 2. Vote for us at the box office, and we'll make sure Candy, our best girl, gives you all the attention you hot young studs deserve.
By the way, my name's Candy.
Wait, guys. There is one more thing. Since Handmade Character and Jenny Betterman lost somewhat unfairly due to reasons, which are noticeable, they will both be in the final round with the other one, so it will be a five-way battle royal. Wait, make that a six-way battle royal, because you know what? I feel like entering in it. Not for a win. I can't win, but you still have to diss me. And there's going to be one more judging criteria, and that's going to be match the man. It's kind of like Diss the Dude, but, you know, a little different. Match the man, you have to identify who each one of your opponents is, and you have to diss every single one of them, else you'll be docked down for it. So, like, say I put this here, and I say it's VR. That doesn't count. But I say if I put this, and then I add this onto it, you know, that's VR, right? Alrighty. So, if that doesn't make any sense, or if they have no defining looks attributes, that's fine. You just have to diss what they do, or, you know, Z-Man did it pretty good, alright, in this round. Alright. Peace out. Good luck. And if you feel I'm being unfair, I don't care. I probably am. So what? Have a nice day. Word. Dog.